Hello and welcome to today's journey. We're on the Portsmouth Direct Line again here today. We're driving the AP Class 205 and we're starting off at Portsmouth Harbour and we're going on to Guildford with quite a few passenger stops along the way. We've already let the passengers on here, so we're all ready to go. We're off to our first stop at Portsmouth South Sea, which is 3/4 of a mile away, so we can make a start. A new loco for me. I recently purchased it. It's only about the second time I've had a go in it. Nice lot of detail in the cab. First stop, a very leisurely pace.
Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent.
Fratton.
Your attention, please. Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. We remind you that it is forbidden to smoke inside the station. Thank you for your understanding.
And off we go to Hillsea. Down to this area of the country once. I went to Portsmouth, I think, when our daughter was very young. The only memory I've got is going in a gift shop on near Portsmouth Harbour, and I think she was in a buggy at the time and knocked an expensive ornament off the shelf. One of those things that you dread as a parent when you've got a small child. Other than that, I can't really remember too much about the area. made that in time.
Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent. Further away, just over 3 miles.
go of our first overshoot of the day. Not by too much. Half a carriage.
Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. So that wasn't far to our next stop, Haven't. Very short gap between you and the last one. Your attention, please. Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent.
approaching Roland's castle. Than we wanted, but that'll do.
Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent.
Right, we've got a nice run now to our next stop at Petersfield. Just under 8 miles to go to that one. Doing on the service sheet. Yeah, we're going through them now, almost halfway. Moved away from the built-up areas now and a bit more rural. It's nice to have a good variation on a route. Quickest train in accelerating. Seem to be stuck at 45, but we are Well, we were slightly going uphill, but it looks like it's levelling out now. See some hills in the countryside as well, rather than just all flat farmland. Some nice hills there on the left. Limits are going to trouble us today. Don't seem to be able to go much over 60. Get my words out. Petersfield. That's cheap, 99p for a treble.
Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Slightly downhill, we're struggling to get up to 60. I've seen a lot of actually on train simulator routes. I remember seeing many golf courses alongside tracks. That could be the only one I've ever noticed. I guess it probably is, probably just not noticed them.
quiet here, not much happening.
Your attention, please. Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent.
Next, that's just over 4 miles away. More than halfway through our stops now. Not sure exactly how far it is to Guildford from here. It's one thing that actually would be quite useful to have is the distance until our final destination. Quite nice to know that. Maybe something that could be added. Really struggling to pick up speed. A little bit steeper incline. Stuck at 33 miles an hour. Bar in the bottom right there is starting to go up, which means we're increasing speed. steadily making progress towards Liphook. We got all the train. Oh, yeah, we did get all the train on the platform. I was trying to pull forward a little bit more than that, but it's good enough.
Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors.
Don't blink or you'll miss. Pronounce the next stop, but it's about 3 miles away. We'll leave it to the announcer. Hazelmead. I was going to say that, but as I normally would have a Z with Hazel, I didn't know if it would still be that, but we'll go with that.
Please stand out of the doors. Departure is imminent.
Guildford. Section now, so I might be able to get a little bit more speed up. Been so far. down from this speed. Still going downhill. So I'll get on the brakes nice and early. Stretch.
remind you that it is forbidden to smoke inside the station. Thank you for your understanding.
It's like another golf course, is it? Sure. Could be. Looks like there could be bunkers there.
Your attention, please. Platform 1. Please stand out of the doors. Departure
is imminent. This might be our last stop before Guildford, yep. Favourite routes to drive at the moment. It's very good. Lots to see, good scenery. Stop Guildford, it's just under 3 miles away. too bad as far as stops are concerned. Just one little error with a bit long on one of the stops, half a carriage, but other than that, pretty good. As we pull into our final destination here at Guildford, I hope you have enjoyed the journey today. It's been a good one.
Welcome to Guildford, terminus of this train. Please make sure you haven't forgotten anything on the
train. Busy station.
For your safety, we invite you not to leave your luggage unattended and to report to us any package or object that you think is suspicious. Thank you for your vigilance.
So, there we go. Thanks very much for joining us. And we'll see you again soon for some more videos. Take care now. Bye.